Are you waiting for MLK to rise from the grave and lead us? Don't you know how they needed us? Are we searching for guidance? Are we scared that the things we need are things that we can't find inside us? Are they things that we hide from ourselves? I'd like to believe it. I'd like to believe that these summons and creatures amount to more than a lot of hot breath, but I will not be led any longer through the desert. I'd like to think that the things we crave then amount to more than just big apparitions if we don't have faith in ourselves. Resignation to follow on. These are the words that turn sour. Can we ask ourselves, do we need a messiah? Will what we've waited for come along? Or should we get on our feet and walk?
Miss May, I know you get real sad sometimes. My daddy never feels. He never felt anything. I'd rather be like